Hello, bros, and welcome to Mass Effect Zero Profile Production and next part of Mass Effect 2. So, now we're gonna talk a little more to people and then we're gonna go and recruit a Krogan and kill a lot of Krogan. Start recording right here. Not a Krogan. Seriously, there are so many of them. I don't know why I get the CD keys, but because I don't need them. Seraphina, I was connected to it 2 seconds ago. Ah well. I'm not gonna care this time. I'll usually start them up so they are active, but... why do I hear a pulse from the game? I don't like that. Freaky. That's really freaky.
Commander, those provisions you provided were perfect. I owe you. I've already thrown together some of my calamari gumbo. Here, try a bite.
Oh, why not?
Truth told, it's based on an Asari recipe. Seems a little cannibalistic to me with their tentacle heads and all, but they ain't no good grub. Anyway, thanks again. You really came through.
I always do what I can to help. Let's talk to her.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Do you have a minute, Miranda?
Of course. I'm just finishing an operation report. I'm impressed, Shepard. So far, things have gone exceptionally well.
As Cerberus operations go, this is one of the best I've been a part of.
Maybe that's because this isn't a Cerberus operation.
Not to you, maybe. But I report directly to the elusive man. And I'm here because he wants me to be. Cerberus gave you a second chance, Commander. Maybe you should do the same for us.
What did Cerberus do that made you so loyal?
I suppose you deserve to know. Do you remember when I told you how I was genetically altered? Well, that wasn't my choice. My father created me. He's a very influential man and extremely controlling. He didn't want a daughter. He wanted a dynasty. I ran away as soon as I was old and brave enough. I went to Cerberus because I knew they could protect me.
You seem capable of defending yourself. Why did you need Cerberus?
My father invested a great deal in his dynasty. It wasn't a matter of just leaving. I knew he would continue to pursue his... investments.
I assume that Cerberus approves of your enhanced abilities?
Of course. Cerberus fully endorses anything that advances the cause of humanity, genetic alterations included. But unlike my father and his own selfish reasons, Cerberus and the elusive man believe in a greater good. They see the bigger picture, and I feel like I have a purpose here.
Talk about yourself like you're just a tool to be used by your father, by Cerberus.
Maybe. I like to know where I fit in the world. It helps me find meaning in how I was created.
You are who you are, Miranda. You don't need to make excuses for it.
That's easy for you to say. We've both been engineered for greatness, Shepard. The difference is, you were great before we rebuilt you. I'm great because of it.
Your spirit and personality are what make you great. It's what makes anyone great.
That's kind of you. I'm not sure I believe you, but thanks for saying it.
Who exactly is your father?
A businessman, but a very wealthy one. It's ironic. My father believed deeply in a human positive agenda. He donated generously to Cerberus before I joined them. That's how I first heard about Cerberus, through my father's connections.
Talk about yourself like you're just a tool to be used.
Maybe.
You are who you are, Miranda.
That's easy. The difference is, you were great before we rebuilt you. I'm great because of it.
You've told me a lot about your father. What happened to your mother?
I never had one. Most of my genetic material is based on my father's tissue. His Y chromosome was altered with an amalgam of desired traits from various sources. How arrogant can you be? The man is completely egomaniacal. Just another reason I had to get away from him.
Thanks for your time, Miranda. I'll talk to you later.
Anytime, Commander.
Alright, we're gonna talk to... what the hell was her name? Oh, the doctor. Shockboy.
How may I help you, Commander?
I have a present for you, Doc.
Sarah's ice brandy? You didn't? Thank you. I always regretted not opening that original bottle when I still could. I won't make the same mistake again. Why don't we open this bottle right here, right now, you and me?
You crack open the bottle. I'll get the glasses.
I thought Alenko's biotic display might have broken Jenkins' back, but Jenkins pops up and yells, "That was awesome!" Oh, Jenkins. Soldiers like him make the Alliance great. Cerberus lacks the same enthusiasm.
With your service record, you could have gotten a tour of duty on any Alliance ship. Why'd you really leave?
Maybe it's less about leaving and more about staying. As a military doctor, I mostly treat people who are in bad shape. Often they die. And if I can help them, they move on. Either way, they leave.
Don't you have any friends or family?
No, not lacking friendship. Just stability. Jeff, Joko will always have Vrolik syndrome. He would never admit it, but he needs my help, and he always will. I wish it weren't, but sadly, it's true.
Treating Joker gives you a kind of stability.
So does this ship, even if it's a copy. Or, hell, maybe it's you, Shepard, our immovable center. A place for a person to stop and catch her breath. Or maybe I'm just happily drunk. Would it hurt if it was simple like that for once?
To the people we care for.
May we never take them for granted.
Oh, she's drunk.
Access to the AI core is restricted.
I didn't know that. I didn't know where that marker was. Alright. I think I talked to everyone besides Jacob, but, well, of course there are no team members there, but I would like to know whatever. And let's go and recruit the Krogan now. Garrus could be good against Krogan. I want to try to have Yak on my team, see how that works. Let's see. I'm gonna improve my troll, because that's what I use most. Let's make her a little more tuned level. Actually, I know Shockwave, that's a pretty good one.
Dossier doesn't say if Okira is on this planet by choice. Assume hostiles.
There is only one measure of success. Kill speakers. Some.
Pistol for now.
Stay focused. We're looking for a Krogan warlord.
Being hired is merely the beginning. You must earn your place in the mighty army we are building.
Don't say.
Well.
Hi! Why the hell are there so many blue something? Oh! I want that.
Taking heavy fire!
Light him up. Hostile engage.
See, that is how this will hit. I'm gonna die here.
Shit! Shit! I won't stop bleeding. I'm gonna. Son of a bitch.
Doesn't look that bad, actually.
He doesn't need to know that.
I knew it wasn't berserkers. Not at range. You're mercs or alliance. I'm not telling you anything.
I've got a nice application of metagel ready to go. But if you'd rather I just keep walking.
Son of a bitch. I don't know anything. I just shoot the overflow from the labs. The old Krogan up there, he's really been cleaning house lately. Jador hired him to make her an army, but the Krogan he creates are insane. So we use them for live ammo training. It's all crap. I don't get paid enough to goddamn bleed out.
Outpost 4, Jador wants us to move. We need coordinates on that Krogan back.
I want your friends gone. Understand?
Patrol? The last group dispersed. Lost sight 5 minutes ago.
Dispersed? Jador will be pissed. She wanted a show.
You asked for a report. You got it. Dispersed.
Understood. Returning to the labs.
There. You see? I'm helping.
Have you seen O'Keir? Does he know about all this?
We can't go in the labs, but everyone sees what happens when the Krogan come out. I've shot hundreds. They're crazy, mindless. Anyone up there, they know what's going on.
What is Jador planning to do with all these Krogan?
Replace us, probably. I sure wouldn't want to see an army of them coming at me. Only she can't control them. They aren't supposed to be crazy, but they're Krogan. How smart are they to start?
Is Jador's lab heavily guarded?
There are big guns to keep ships away. We're not outfitted to fight goddamn commandos.
If you start limping now, you might find a shady spot before you bleed out.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
Yes.
Funny. I thought so. Come on. Our warlord is somewhere in Jador's lab.
Here's one left, though.
Failure to perform means liquidation, legal and otherwise. Ah!
Taking cover!
I'm on it!
My favorite thing.
I'll destroy you!
Scratch one!
1, 2, 3. Alright, 2-4 shot. 2-1 for Max here. What? Oh, not that. Got in there.
Hostile engage.
Die already! Yeah, let's move in.
Affirmative!
Got one!
Oh, come on, I shot you in the head at least 3 times. Why the hell do you take rockets to the face? Give me a girl and just leave them, seriously. Alright, that makes no sense. Alright, I'm gonna have that. I can take them down by myself. I don't know, I can. It's gonna take some time, but that don't work. I don't know anymore. Why the hell did you not go in cover directly? Oh shit! Lost you're not you. Dead? What the fuck? I thought you were dead already. Yes. I think she's dead now. Yeah, she's dead now. Because I can see that because Garrison yeah got up. Why I didn't see that before was because Finn disappeared after firing. Oh, come on.
Nothing can stop me. They're through my shield.
Cycles, and I have felt only the need to kill. But you, something makes me speak.
Night cycles? 7 days?
They must breed them full size, ready to kill. Not much improvement over regular mercs if they need training.
Bred to kill. No, I kill because my blood and bone tell me to. But it's not why I was flushed from Glass Mother. Survival is what I hear in my head. Against the enemy that threatens all my kind. But I failed, even before waking. That is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
You're supposed to be part of a mercenary army. Do you remember Jador?
I know that name. It causes anger, but also laughter. It is not a name that will be sung when we march. I don't know what that means, but I have heard it many times.
How can you speak if you're only a week old?
There was a scratching sound in my head, and it became the voice. It taught things I would need. Walking, talking, hitting, shooting. Then the voice said I was not perfect, and the teaching stopped. And now I am here.
It was taught enough to be judged. I still don't know what the goal was, though.
I don't know, but I am not perfect.
Okir's voice? Did he speak to you while you were in your tank?
I heard the voice. Not like now, with ears. Inside. I called it Father. It liked that. But it was disappointed. I'm not what it needs me to be.
A lab with Krogans. Sounds like an attempt to cure the genophage.
Cure? Cure was never whispered. Survive, resist, ignore.
How did you disappoint the voice?
I don't know. It was decided before I left Tank Mother. I was not perfect.
That merc said these guys go crazy.
I don't know of that, but I'm not perfect.
I destroyed Saren's cure. How does Okir expect these Krogan to ignore the genophage if not by curing it?
No idea. Doesn't look like he's had much success so far.
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with Okir.
The Glass Mother. She is up, past the broken parts, behind many of you fleshy things. I will show you.
Glad he's friendly.
You fleshy things are slow when big things are in your way.
You could have run or tried to fight your way back to the labs. Why stay here?
I am waiting. The voice told me, if they come, I fight. But I will not run, and I will not follow. I am not perfect, but I have purpose. I must wait until called. Released.
Alright, let's see if we can just find some ammo before. See? Here's a Krogan. Oh, a lot of Krogans here. Why the hell are they exactly down there? It doesn't give me the chance to get in cover. Alright, I think I can get in cover now. But yes, I might need to actually load this copter because there's gonna be a lot of coming. I think I killed him. I'm not sure though. Wait. Yeah. I'm going this way. Alright, I don't have any cover here either. But I'm coming up here. Run. Ah! Don't shoot me! Friendly!
Trouble incoming!
My pleasure!
No! No.
I'll get there.
Moving to cover.
Shoot that guy. No!
You got him.
Fine, I'll hide.
Come on.
Come on, that guy.
Understood.
There are a lot of Krogans. Well, only one right now, but there are gonna be more. Bye bye!
Destroy you!
Oh, he didn't fight. Oh. Don't shoot me!
Enemy charging! Krogan coming at us! Right!
Yeah, don't push me out of cover again. Hello? Oh shit, there's another one there.
My pleasure. Stay
down. Go!
Charging Krogan!
I'm not gonna run out of ammo. I put them all over the edge because they are so hard to get. Garrus, why don't you go down there? Yeah, let's shoot that guy. See, now I have no ammo. Shut up! I was gonna have to keep doing this.
Enemy charging!
You'll bleed!
Yeah, I have some ammo. Yeah, I am naked. Hey, that's it. Whoa, that seems to actually hurt him.
Incoming
Krogan.
Come closing.
I love that one. I really love that one. I just use bionic powers now. I'm going up there. Alright, let's move. You got a chance to move? Move.
Custom shot ready.
Great shot, Garrus. Great shot. Since as I won. Even though I ran out of ammo. I won and I ran out of ammo, but I won. That's pretty much funny. Now you understand how strong biotic powers are. Now you understand also why I am a biotic and nothing else. Yeah, shotgun damage reset project. I don't use a shotgun. Somebody use a shotgun. No, that's good. There are a lot going on. Let's see, let's buy that. Let's see, sorry. I took one. Alright, let's stop by that. That one, with that one, and that one, with this one. Seriously! Now you're starting to irritate me. Sometimes it is nothing from my commands to the
Krogan on our six! Copy, goddammit! Where's the door in your personal guard?
Do I have to open that door?
This might be useful.
And welcome.
They've seen us.
Bye-bye. Ah! Let me move! Gareth, move there.
You got it.
Let me take cover instead. Gareth, why are you dead?
Find cover! Get down! Damn it!
Yeah. You're taking it. I can't see anymore, so I'll keep moving. Okay!
Try and hide!
What? Bye-bye! I didn't hear what you say, can you repeat that? Sit down.
My shields are down.
Well, that'll take them down. Why do I need to fight a rocket trooper, a command, a centurion, and a trooper? Come on, where the hell are you even on? Who is that? What? Alright, now it's too many of them.
Fire, Shepard!
Oh, come on. Come on, Shepard.
Fall back!
so bad. Stop firing a knee on me. There's... Wrong one.
I'll take the shot.
They forced me to use medics. Because I started to run out of ammo and they just came more and more.
Concentrate on the Krogan charge or we're all dead. Who's a genius who gave them arms?
Well, that's pretty funny. Let's see. No, I got it. Oh, it's there. No, you're not. You're gonna die. Good, you're gonna die. All of you are gonna die. How the hell did I die? I had him that low health. I didn't get allowed to go back in cover. Nice. Very nice. Seriously. Why does they never run out of ammo? They run out of ammo. This game is really different. Seriously, because I run out of ammo all the time, but if they run out of ammo, they will run out of ammo for sure, because they can shoot when I'm behind cover.
Ready with spec ammunition.
Two heavy units! Oh, come on. Okay, that's all of them. Sometimes when you lag stuck like that, you don't really lag. You just get stuck in the terrain pretty much. But then it became actually more powerful. Concussion, shockwave, and throw. For the whole bag and the whole platform. That's not even a bad. Send a shockwave over there.
Light him up.
Hey Gareth, move over there.
Head into cover.
Oh yeah, keep this stay over there.
No sweat.
Yeah, go in cover when the shooting rockets at you. Why the hell did I go down that fast? I don't go down that fast. Seriously, not in any game. Seriously, I want to look, what the hell was it? A missile to the face and then nothing happened. Seriously, it only took down my feet, but that's it. Why the hell are you for Gareth on that side? Stop moving them to the wrong side. It's making it hard for me to control them correctly. Mm-hmm. Why the hell does my health go down even when I move the fucking shooting or something? Why the hell don't you do that? Damn. Engineers are too heavy. Oh come on! Don't regenerate the fucking armor! Whatever. Who's gonna do that?
Going to cover!
Shields have failed.
That wasn't good. No ammo. For God's sake, stop taking rockets to the face! Because that's how you go down! Seriously, going down 101, rockets to the face. Just because she does amazing to me, she dies.
I'm on it!
I'm doing you a turn in my cousin, too. This is why I'm pretty much right over here.
Let me get cover!
My shields are down!
I just remember how I think this area is. We can't finish this level here. Before it.
Heading to cover. Grabbing cover.
Don't go down, Garrett. I couldn't move yet. Heck, you know, if you use the pistol, you haven't been able to hit him enough.
Heading in for the kill.
I'm on it.
Not good. That's both. This. I'm in crossfire on both sides. That one. What the hell? Well, they don't have time to finish the area. And they should have not been able to shoot mid-air. Agreed, there's a mean. They can push, they put it on both sides. Because it's not possible to pretty much kill them or anywhere else. And why the hell are they so pushing? Well. But at least that was all I had for Mass Effect this time. Hit like and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye bye!